And would you guys turn around and close the drapes behind you, please?
Yes,
okay, that's good. Here we go. On my count of three. One, two, three, go.
Invertebrates got no backbones, do they? Do they? They're ectothermic like their homes, oh, invertebrates. Some live on the land.
Some live in the sea.
Some birds called parasites can live in you and me. Invertebrates can be real small like tiny krill. Some gives a big, big fill the hall like the giant squid.
Please, by the air.
Crayfish, their antennas they like to wave, use their eyes to see.